did early Hawaiians survive and prosper in the hot and parched lava fields of West and South Hawaii Island? One key resource many people depended upon were small pools of brackish water scattered in lava fields near the coast. Early Hawaiians used the water in these special pools for bathing, drinking, and watering their crops. They altered many pools to create fish ponds, such as the famous ones at Pu'uhonua o Honaunau. Later named Anchialine pools, these water sources were essential to many of the settlements along the populated coastlines of leeward Hawaii Island. This is how it works. Groundwater percolates down from the rain-fed mountains as water from the ocean moves through cracks in the porous lava. The fresh and salty waters meet in shallow coastal pools. The tides and other factors influence the salt content of these pools, which create a special habitat for unique organisms. If you look closely, you will see a tiny world of native shrimp called opaiula, snails, and insects. Modern coastal development has led to the destruction of countless of these special pools in Hawaii. Other threats include the introduction of invasive species like mosquito fish and tilapia, and upslope pollution entering the groundwater system. If too much fresh water is removed from the natural system for watering lawns or other human needs, the pools will become saltier as a result. Due to the global uniqueness and frailty of Anchialine pools, the National Park Service Pacific Island Network regularly monitors the water quality and animals inhabiting the pools in the national parks on the island of Hawaii.
This one is 12.2 millimeters.
Due to the vulnerability of these pools to alien species, freshwater withdrawal, and pollution, they tend to be very good indicators of the health of the entire ecosystem. If we find excess algae in the pool or the native species are missing, then we have an idea that something's wrong. On the other hand, if we find pools with lots of opaiula, the native shrimp, then we have a pretty good idea that all is well in the water system.
Anchialine pools are a lifeline for many of the plants and animals along Hawaii's dry and rugged coastlines. A healthy pool is a good sign of the health of the coast itself.